Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. It is a bit of a quiet day here in the studio. I don't know what that is. That some days you wake up and you just feel the energy. The house feels quiet. The day out there feels quiet. I certainly feel quiet today. And I think that the me part is my body and my spirit telling me we need some gentleness today. We need some ease today. And so I'm going to show up to my work infusing it with this sense of gentleness and just loving, tender care. So it doesn't mean I have to not do the work or not show up. It just means that the energy I'm bringing today, instead of like, I'm on fire, or like, I'm wildly enthusiastic, or I'm going to get serious today, or I'm going to get bold today. Today, the energy I choose for today is gentle. So what energy do you choose for today? Try that on and see how it works for you. It's something I do all the time. Consciously choose an energy to infuse what I'm doing in. Not just the end result of it, but the process of it. You know what? And I think that started when I was in graduate school. I was co-artistic director with a dear, dear friend of mine, Teresa. And hi, Teresa. And we co-directed this festival that had plays and an art show and academic papers. And it was huge. And one of the ways we kept ourselves and our team really, really focused is we decided on three qualities that we wanted to infuse into everything that we did. And so that helped us set the tone for communications. It helped us choose the right projects for the festival. It helped us in every aspect, in color choices. Actually, now that I think about it, it probably started the ideas that became my authentic professionalism workshop, which I've been hearing a little bit of a need for recently. So maybe I'm gonna pull that out and see about either offering that live, or I really, for ages, I've had that on my list of turning it into an in-demand offering. But the thing that so there's so many projects, right? And one of the things I am loving about working with interns each season is that it gives me the impetus to create and decide on three, because I like working with three interns. I like the number three. To decide on three projects that are going to be the core focus at the studio for the next season. And so I'm deciding that as I wrap up work with like a real dream team this season. Thank you so much, Kelly and Kim and Ginny. You guys have been amazing. And I start to invite in new interns for the next term. I'm really thinking about, so for the spring at Jamie Riddler Studios, what do I want to put out there? So I'll be excited to share that with you. The big wrap up of this season is the website, which goes live on Thursday. And I'm so excited to share it with you. And I had such a great opportunity yesterday. I did a little pre-share with a small group of people that I really love and that I know love me and that really know my work and my dreams and what I want to share in the world. And the feedback from them was amazing. So I'm feeling so good about launching and sharing it with you. And remember, this is a work in progress. So it's like I'm inviting you in to this open house of my brand new space, and together we will see it come alive. And I'm so excited about sharing that with you. So that is what I'll be working on today, getting ready for that. Plus, I'm going to be recording the podcast, which goes live on Thursdays, you know, so that'll probably be the very first thing that is on the blog over at the studio. Well, I'll probably do a welcome, but other than that, it'll be the first thing. Oh, and just before I go, I want to say thank you to everyone who let me know that working with the mic is making these videos even better. That's awesome. I'm so glad to hear it. So busy day today, walking through it with great gentleness. I'm really curious about the energy you're going to bring to your day. Have a good day in your studio, and I will see you tomorrow.